Hey, good morning. This is Jeffrey Oliver over in OIT Communications. And this morning I upgraded my Windows 7 computer to Camtasia 9. And I was able, everything seemed to work except I couldn't see the video to edit it in the canvas area, which is this middle part. And obviously, if you can't see the video, it's going to be very difficult to edit. So I did some searching online, and what I found is that if you come over here to the edit menu and preferences, and then in the preferences panel, I go over to the advanced tab, and under hardware acceleration, I set this to use software only mode. So if other people are on Windows 7 and they upgrade to Camtasia 9 and they're having problems seeing the video or seeing the video in the canvas, that seems to be the fix for Windows 7 folks.